I jam this in your sternum, the pain will be too great to use your trickery, and we can be done with this nonsense.
In an odd way, his accusation was a relief. It was encouraging to hear that not everyone on the Blood Council even believed my ability was real. The fewer people who were interested in me, the better. Not to mention that this was one test I had no fears about passing, although it had brought me, overall, more trouble than aid. I really was immune to silver. Now that the secret was out, I had nothing left to hide. I'm sorry if this is a silly question. Deborah can speak to my lack of vampire knowledge, but that won't count as being staked, right? My understanding is that said stake needs to be wood, but I want to make sure that a knife doesn't count. Claudius looked even more ready to knife me.
Usually it does need to be wood, but there are some enchanted objects that can surprise you, so the general rule is don't let anything hit you in the heart when you can help it.